thank you. New tonight, making sure you know what to do during an attack. That is what law enforcement in one mid-state community are doing. News Channel 5's Kimberly Davis explains how they're getting you prepared for an active killer situation.
Citizens not knowing what to do when that first shot rings out or that first act of violence is committed, that's what creates more victims.
A terrifying situation that has become all too common around the country. Active shooters opening fire and victims not knowing what to do.
When I was growing up, we didn't have to worry about these things because they weren't prevalent. They just didn't happen.
Lieutenant Charlie Warner tells us the Franklin Police Department is making sure its residents are prepared for the worst.
This is the department's 17th active shooter course. Lieutenant Warner tells us it's sad that the department has to hold these classes, but it's a way to keep residents safe.
It really doesn't seem fair, but it is where we're at, and so we've decided that we're going to turn the tables on this and really empower citizens with the knowledge they need in order to survive one of these attacks.
Lieutenant Warner says it's all about three key concepts.
That's to avoid the danger altogether. If they hear the first shot, they're going to get out as quickly as possible. That's not always possible. So the second theory that they'll hear about is deny. They are going to barricade themselves in and secret themselves away until they can get out safely. And the third one is a fairly hard concept for a lot of people to grasp, and that is to defend.
Concepts law enforcement hope residents learn when they need it most.
We need to, as a community, turn the table on these things so that if and when they happen, there are less victims. And that's really the goal of these classes.
In Franklin, I'm Kimberly Davis, News Channel 5.
By the way, Franklin police hold this course several times a year. Just go to newschannel5.com if you'd like more information on how you can sign up.